My name is Monisola Oni. I am a primary care internist at Stuart Primary Care in Cocoa, Florida. A mammogram is a low-dose x-ray that's used to detect breast cancer early when it is small and can still be treated very easily. Breast cancer is important, obviously, because it's the second most diagnosed cancer worldwide.